Hey guys, welcome back. Mike here. Welcome back to another episode of Tarkov. I think we need to. Don't we need to. What was it? Skier? Alright, we gotta get to the train car. And then I think we still need to kill. Yeah, scabs on customs. Let's go in here and do this real quick. See how it is, and we still need to get those PCB boards and a power cable still as well, I believe. So maybe we can knock that out in the same thing. Customs 0600. Sure, I'm good to go. Let's go in. So 0700, yeah, should be daylight. Oh, we're almost 14, which will open up the flea market from us and make life 80% easier on stuff. We don't need to keep so much stuff because we just buy it from the flea market. We can really narrow down our, they call it the space in our stash, I guess you would call it. And then we can start unlocking the hideout more. So yeah, that'll be a thing, but I'm gonna shut up. Let's just get into it. All right, here we go. I mean, not really where I want to be, but look at that stutter. So what I think I need to do is we'll go to the car.
Да вот, вот он! Вон он, сука!
Is it in here somewhere? Am I wrong? Where is this thing? Chemical part one, right? Let me look it up real quick. Oh, is it a... I'm looking at it, right? There we go. Really? Damn. All right, didn't see that coming. That's a hard fail. Oh, good morning to you too, sir. Wow. Interesting. Let's go do a scav run over to Interchange and see if we can do it that way. All right, here we go. So we need PCB boards and a power cable. Guess we're not getting to level 14 right now. Can you click over? I mean, thank you. Old phone. Could really use a backpack, but thank you. It's the 1G phone. Oh, take that. You ever get the feeling that you don't get what you want because you need it for something? Alright, we think those are scavs. Oh, that door is open. I did see the three right there. I'm just checking over here. Tell me this thing ain't rigged. You got 33 minutes? Check a filing cabinet up here. That whole row had nothing in it. Sometimes there's a tote back here. No, I think we take the GPU and just get the hell out of here. GPU is a good win. So we'll take it. It's all about balancing your losses and your wins in Tarkov. Definitely take that win. Didn't find the stuff we were looking for, but found the stuff nonetheless. Alright, let's see what we can do in the hideout, if there's anything we can do before we get out of here. Alright, so we can do the lavatory now. Laboratory made killer workbench. Can we make anything over here? As far as what we know, we can make those, I guess, but I guess we had that and a screwdriver. We could have got two of the printed circuit boards right there. Power cord. Can make those as well. Interesting. All right. Good to know. Good to know. So what don't we have? The water collector? Interesting. Yeah, I know you want to go look for my stuff. I know, my guy. All right, that's going to do it. Appreciate you guys stopping by. I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.